This is another part of the table in the Torah meetings of heretic government. You have it here. Memshelet Minut, heretic. Now, interesting that it appears in the book of Deuteronomy, which is exactly against our thousands. All this comes in one book, Deuteronomy. And so what you have here, Memshelet Minut, parallel, really next to each other, you see Memshelet and Minut coming here. And as we said in the first one, this is the time, one of the time before Mashiach. So Mashiach come parallel. You can see Mashiach parallel here. Now, here we have more details about this kind of government might be. As we heard today, one of the parties, the head of the party of Israel Beitenu, you have Israel Beitenu of Lieberman, they said that no religious parties should be in the government. And the government of Netanyahu, because Israel Beitenu is the government. Now also, Livni said similar thing. And definitely Lapid. Lapid is all of them parallel. About Lapid, the verse comes, Shachach et Hashem Elokecha. I forgot, apparently there is a God who took us from Egypt and is really looking after us. Now, there's really such a thing, no religious parties in order to really do things against Torah. You have clearly what it is. Chatatem las, you did a sin las, Torah ben Hashem, to do the evil in the eyes of Shem, of God. Now, as we know always, Am Israel, Jewish people, Am Kshov, they are stiff-necked people, Am Kshov again. So, as we said, again, another interesting table, which really adds to it, we have more details about this danger to Israel, if it will be such a heretic government, with all these people that now showing it clearly, this kind of interest that they want to have this kind of government, and no doubt, this is what the small, you have the small, you have the left, likes very much, really small, come together with Israel Beitenu. Okay, let us really think about it, understand, learning everything in the Torah, and the only way to go in the way of the ways of the Torah and to get rid of all these kind of dangers that we are really standing in front of.